Yashodhar is a 16-year-old boy studying in 11th standard. He is from Latur in Maharashtra. He is from a poor family and his father rears sheep and his mother works as a labourer. Yashodhar was naughty and used to miss doing household work. Once, he went to Pune to attend a marriage, though his father asked him not to go. Once he was back, his father bet him and Yashodhar got upset and he ran away from his house and landed in Pune. There, he took up a job in a hotel and worked for 2 months. Once, all his friends decided to visit a faraway Ganesh temple and they asked Yashodhar to buy tickets before they joined him at the railway station. At the Pune railway station, he was approached by the staff of Sathi on 30th August 2017. After convincing him, he was brought to the shelter. There he was made to realize that how his parents will be worried, where all they would have searched for him and all of that. He gave his address and his parents were called. They were counseled and he was sent back with them on 9th September 2017. Post-restoration, Sathi team visited his family for a follow-up on 11th November 2018. It was found that Yashodhar is continuing his studies in 11th standard, wants to study and take up some job after completing the studies.
और मैं खरसे में स्कूल है. मेरे स्कूल का नाम नव भारत विद्यालय खरसा. और मैं पुणे इसलिए गया था कि मैं शादी में मेरे पिताजी ने कहा था शादी में मत जाना, पर मैं चला गया. और मेरे पिताजी ने गुस्से से मुझे मारा और मैं गुस्से से और मैं पुणे चला गया और काम ढूंढने लगा. दो दिन के बाद मुझे काम मिला होटल में और तनख्वाह मेरी 2000 थी और तनख्वाह होने के बाद मैं छोटा सा मोबाइल ले लिया.
He has never attempted to run away again and he even advises the other children never to run away from their homes as they may end up in trouble and danger.
ही मुलगा माझा गेल्यापासून मला परेशान होती की माझा मुलगा कुठे राहतो, माझा मुलगा काय करतो, माझा मुलगा कुठे झोपतो, माझा मुलगा काय खातो. ती मला सगळे असं सगळे माझ्या मुलाची आठवण येत होती. मला मी सारखं रडत होती की सगळ्या बायापाशी म्हणत होती की माझा मुलगा असं प्रत्येक बायापाशी जायचं की प्रत्येक बायापाशी माझा मुलगा माघारी येईल का नाही, मला भेटेल का नाही, असं म्हणून मी सगळ्या बायापाशी आठवण काढून रडत होती. तरी मी त्या तितक्यात असा वाटायचं की माझा मुलगा कुठून तर असं येईल असं माझी अपेक्षा होती. पण देवानी माझी पूर्ण अपेक्षा केली की माझा मुलगा माझ्यापाशी परत पाठवली. किती पाठवणाऱ्याची अशी धन्यवाद करेन की असा नमस्कार करेन, किती माझे पाठीशी भाऊ आहेत म्हणून ती त्यांना धन्यवाद करते.
It was a happy moment for Sathi's efforts have yielded good results. A heartfelt thanks to Bajaj FinServe Pune for their continuous support and encouragement towards the needy children and their families.